miles an hour is 88 feet per second.
Okay.
Right, just happened.
Okay.
So we're flying about 30 miles an hour. That's 44 feet per second, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Let's round that to 50 feet per second. So you're flying approximately 50 feet per second.
What sound does that make on the engine?
Well, you're not doing, if you're not doing, no, that doesn't make it.
Okay.
Well, excuse me. The adjustments you make will be very, very slight.
Got it.
Okay. So if you find yourself going down a little bit, okay, bring your power up just a little bit, not very much. You don't want to go back up like that. Okay? You want to flatten it out a little bit from doing this to doing this. Then don't be focusing on, don't stare at your landing spot. Stare at the horizon. Just let the ground come up to meet you. Okay? So that's just when you're.
Yeah, my landings I thought were good.
Yeah, your landings were good, yeah.
All right, guys, that was the 1,000 foot talk by Kent Price here at Cedar Valley Airport.